three players are after Big Buck, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarcus.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, I thank you, Rob. Roddy, hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck, and I guarantee big bucks today. I can't guarantee no whammies. I'd like to. I know the players would like no whammies. But let's meet the three players right now vying for the big bucks, starting with our first player, Kathy House. Hi, Kathy. How are you?
Hi, Peter. Fine.
That's good. Kathy, you have children, a child?
I have one beautiful baby boy named Tommy.
And he's a star?
He's a star. He's in a soap opera.
Really? Which one?
Days of Our Lives.
Is that on our network? That we won't talk about anymore, huh, Kathy?
No, we won't.
Yeah.
I didn't want to volunteer any information.
But how old is he?
5.5 months.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
A star already?
Yes.
Oh, terrific. And you want to be a star today, too, right?
I would love to.
Well,
I'd love to be rich also.
Good luck, Kathy.
Thank you.
Our second player is our champ, Lisa Sarain, with $10,700. Lisa, with three children. Lisa, what are you going to do with the money?
Well, I would like to get a house. And about the only way in Southern California you can get one is win the down payment.
Right, with big bucks.
You bet. Bigger
bucks. You need even more.
You bet.
Well, good luck today.
Thanks, Peter.
All right. Our third player is Oliver Rose.
Yeah.
How are you, Oliver?
Hi. Yeah.
And hi, Oliver, you're obviously in the Navy.
Yes, I am.
Can't fool me. No turn-up truck outside, you know. What do you do in the Navy?
I'm a weather forecaster in the Navy.
Ah, are you right most of the time?
About 90% of the time.
90%? You should be on network TV if you're doing
it. I've been doing it for 21 years now.
21?
21.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Well done.
Right.
And now you want to make some money and retire.
That's right. I
don't
blame you.
Well, here we are, ready to foist up some bucks to one of you lucky players. All right? Give me a buzzing answer. You're going to get three spins. A multiple choice answer gets you one spin. Here's the first question. In a survey, one of every 10 women said they divorced their husbands for $1 million. Out of 10 men, how many said they divorced their wives for $1 million? Lisa?
Seven.
Is the correct answer seven, one, or two, Kathy?
Two.
What do you think, Oliver?
I would say two.
Out of every 10, $1 million would entice them to divorce, say, two men.
Yeah.
Kathy, a spin. Oliver, a spin. Would you do it for $1 million, Kathy? Would you do it for $1 million bucks?
I don't know.
2 million, Kathy? 3 million, Kathy?
Five.
It's a deal! All right. Next question. According to West Virginia University, what room of the house is the worst place to store medicine? Oliver.
In the living room.
Is the answer the living room, the kitchen, or the bathroom, Kathy?
I would say the bathroom.
What would you say, Lisa?
I'd say the bathroom also.
Worst place to store medicine is the bathroom.
All right!
Kathy, to two. Lisa, a spin. You know why? You know why it's the worst place?
Why?
Because it's the dampest place.
Oh.
See, you learned something on Fresh. Isn't it great? We're very educational. Here's the next question. Rumor has it that Fish Face is Princess Diana's favorite nickname for what member of the royal family? Lisa.
Margaret, Princess Margaret.
Is the correct answer Princess Margaret, Queen Elizabeth, or Prince Charles, Kathy?
Prince Charles.
What do you think, Oliver?
Prince Charles.
Fish Face is Diana's nickname for her husband, Charles. Kathy to three. Oliver, too. I mean, can you imagine that? Excuse me, your royal fish face. I don't know. That's unusual. If I were the prince, she'd call me Prince. Wouldn't you think that? Yeah. But I'm not. In 1954, when rock and roll was just winning the hearts of young people, a guy named Joe Turner had a big hit called Shake, Rattle, and What? Oliver.
Roll.
Is it Roll, Rock, or Ricochet, Kathy?
It is Roll.
What do you think, Lisa?
Roll.
It's Shake, Rattle, and Roll. You got it. Kathy to four. Lisa to two, and Oliver to five. Stay there, because big bucks coming your way after these words. We'll be back. Stay with us. front of you. A lot of money up there. Take a look. Over $50,000 on that board. Prizes and cash and goodies. Unfortunately, there are also whammies there up and about, so you want to be careful because they'll take away all your money. What you do want is one of our great trips, right?
That's
right. Well, Mr. Rod Roddy is going to tell us where to stop at. Rod?
But of course I will, Peter. One of our lucky players today could be paying a visit to Mexico's famed West Coast resort of Iztapa, where you will find wonderful fishing and all the leisure activities that we have made that have made Iztapa a favorite spot for the jet set. It's a trip worth more than $1,200, Peter.
All right, sounds like a great trip. Also, you want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. That gives you an advantage. Four whammies gives you a disadvantage because you'll be out of the game and you know about passing your remaining spins, right? All right, fewer spins first. Lisa, with two of them, you're up, champ.
Okay, let's make those two count. I'd love to go to Iztapa. Come on, and stop.
Stop it, Sarah.
All right, yeah.
First place, Lisa.
I'll go for it. Come on, Iztapa. Let's go and stop.
Stop it, 400
all right.
More. 11.50, first place for now.
Great.
Lisa, we go to Kathy with four spins.
Okay, I want some money to go on a trip. I'd rather that I'll win a trip to Iztapa. And stop.
Stop at $400.
Yay.
Three spins, second place, Kathy.
Take some more money. Come on, let's go. And stop.
Stop.
I want to get a picture of you losing your money. Say cheese.
Trying to make you a star, Kathy. But left you with two spins. You want to hit it again?
I sure do.
All right, here we go.
Okay, come on. Let's avoid those guys. Let's get some big money. Let's go on a trip. How about a car? And stop.
Stop at $550. Second place, one spin left, Kathy. Press your pass.
I'm going to take it.
All right.
Okay, come on. Let's get some more money. Let's get that $1,500. And stop.
Stop at $200 more at $750. Second place, Oliver, up to you, five spins.
All right, I'm going.
See who gets first place here.
Big bucks, come on now. Let's get some big bucks and stop.
Stop.
The chances of you winning this game are about as good as my getting hit by.
Did you predict that lightning strike, Oliver?
Well, this is one time I would have liked to have been wrong.
All right, okay. Four spins, here we
I'm
go.
I'm going. Come on, I'll feel that energy. Big bucks, I want a trip for my retirement. And stop.
Stop at $470.
All right. Yeah.
Third place, three spins, Oliver.
I'm going. Big bucks. And I want a trip. Let's go. Stop it. Stop.
Stop at $525. Yeah. 995, second place. About 155 shy of Lisa.
Big bucks, come on. Let's get that trip. And stop.
Stop at LRB. Oliver, you have $0, two whammies, one spin. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What do you want to do with a spin?
Lisa,
it's yours. One to you. Let's see if you can hold on to first place.
You betcha. Okay, let's see Iztapa right now. Come on, Iztapa.
$0, Kathy seven, Oliver zero, and Kathy was $750. You have first place in the advantage. Congratulations. We're coming right back after these victories. More questions, hopefully more answers. Do you think you can get them to match?
We'll try.
All right, if you do, you get some spins. Here comes the first question. Pizza, hamburgers, or hot dogs? Which is the kid's number one favorite food to take home, Kathy?
Hamburgers.
To take home and eat. Is it hamburgers, pizza, or hot dogs, Lisa?
I'll say pizza.
What do you say, Oliver?
I'll say hamburger.
When I was young, the kid's favorite takeout food was porridge. Is it? What? But these days, it's pizza.
Hey!
And Lisa gets a spin. Very good. Let's see how much you know about dogs and firemen. What breed of dog is the traditional mascot of firehouses, Lisa?
Dalmatian.
Is it a Dalmatian, a Doberman, or German Shepherd, Kathy?
Dalmatian.
What do you think,
Dalmatian.
Oliver?
Dalmatian.
The firehouse favorite is the Dalmatian. Kathy, a spin. Lisa to four. Oliver, a spin. Each fall, birds called swallows take their leave from this famous town, only to return again in the spring. Lisa?
Capistrano.
What town is it? Is it Capistrano, Carmel, or Buffalo? Kathy?
I'm going to say Carmel.
All right, what are you going to say, Oliver?
Capistrano.
The birds go back to, where do the swallows go? Capistrano, yeah. Lisa to seven and Oliver to two. Buffalo? Who goes to Buffalo? Oh, our producer, Bill Mitchell, sometimes goes to Buffalo. That's what it... I won't say it. Which country has a press agency called TASS? Lisa?
Russia.
Is it Russia, China, or Iran? Kathy?
It's Russia.
What do you think, Oliver?
It's Russia.
TASS is a press agency of the Soviet Union of Russia. And that means Kathy goes to two, Lisa to ten, and Oliver to three. We're coming back for Mighty Big Bucks. Because we're talking mighty big bucks here. You know what I mean? Over 100,000 bucks. Not bad?
Not bad.
A lot better than you thought. I mean, 50,000 is nice, but 100,000 is even nicer. And Kathy, with $750, you'll play last. You earned it. And there was a tie between Lisa and Oliver with $0. Player to my left is first. Lisa, $0, but 10 spins.
10 big ones.
Big bucks.
All right. Let's go. Let's have big bucks only. Big bucks only and...
Stop at $1,400. First place, 9 spins, Lisa. Here we go.
All right, let's go again. Come on. Let's see that board. Come on, and stop.
Stop at advance 2 spaces to a motorbike. Just avoided the whammy. The motorbike was $1,448. Double your buck, $2,848 plus 8 spins.
8 more. Okay. Come on. Let's see. Big bucks. Bigger bucks. And stop.
Stop at 500 spins. 3348. Still have your 8 spins in first place by about $2,600.
Going for it.
All right.
Okay, come on. Let's go. This one's for Gina. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 5,000 spins. 5348. 8 spins. First place by about $7,600. What do you want to do?
I'm going.
Here we go again. 83.48, riding on one spin. Randy wipes it out.
Let's go. We can do it again. This one's for Steven. Come on, Steve. Big buck. And stop!
Stop! Lisa. That was an expensive concert.
Very much.
But you have 7 spins left.
Well, you can do the 7.
Here we go.
Okay, let's do it. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. Tied for first place. Still 7 spins. Lisa.
Okay. I'd like that Mexican cruise. Come on. Mexican cruise. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Right. 2250, first place, 6 spins. Lisa, $1,500.
I'm still going. Come on. Let's get that Mexican cruise. Come on. Stop.
Stop at Rio de Janeiro. That trip is worth $2,800, Lisa. You're up to $5,050. 5 spins left, about $4,200 more than Kathy. $4,300. What do you want to do? Here we go. Once again, 5,050
come on,
riding on one spin.
Big bucks, there's still that cruise up there. Let's go, stop!
Stop at 2,000. Just avoided the whammy, 7,050, Lisa. 4 spins. You've been here before. What are you going to do with the 4 spins? Pass, they go to Kathy. You don't take them yet, Kathy. We go to Oliver with 3
all
big
right.
ones.
Come
Oliver.
On, we going. We can do it. Come on, big bucks. Come on, we can do it.
Stop at 2,000.
All right. 2,000.
2,000, you're in second place. 2 spins, Oliver.
Come on. We can do it. Come on. Big stop.
Stop at 2,000 right. again. Double it up. $4,000. One spin left, $3,050 left for Lisa.
Big bucks.
And stop at $1,250. $5,250, you're in second place. Kathy, up to you. Four spins past you. You have to take $750.
Okay, yeah. I feel lucky. Let me have some money. And stop.
Humiliating. Kathy, but we move the pass spins to the earn column. You have five spins. You can press or pass.
I'm going to press my luck.
All right, here we go.
Okay, come on. Let's get some big bucks. 5,000 and a spin. And stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin.
Okay,
third place, five spins, Kathy.
Okay, come on. I feel lucky. I want that trip to Mexico.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin, W up. 2,000, still five spins. 5,000, 50 less than Lisa.
I'm gonna keep going.
All right.
Okay, come on, let's win some money. I want some money to take home. And stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Keep going, $1,000, Kathy. 3,000, five spins. Third place.
Come on, I'm still lucky. Let's take home some more money.
Stop, pick a corner, 500 a spin, 2,000 to lose one whammy, or $1,250.
I'm gonna take the 2,000.
2,000, you're at $5,000. Four spins, third place, 2,050, less than Lisa.
I'm gonna keep
all right.
Press my luck.
Come on, let's get some more cash. I want that trip. And stop.
Stop at $500. 5,500 puts you into second place. Three spins left, Kathy, about $1,550 less than Lisa.
So her pass is going to go to Lisa.
If you pass, it would go to Lisa.
No, I'm going to press my
luck. Okay, here we go.
Press my luck.
Three spins.
Come on, I want some more money. And stop!
Stop! You were thought about passing and you didn't. Well,
didn't.
Kathy, here's the situation. You have three whammies, no dollars, two spins. One more whammy, not only will you be out of the game, but Lisa would win. You do have two spins left. You can either take them or, if you want, you can pass them to Lisa. If she whammies, Oliver will do weather reports for you till the end of time.
Okay, I'm gonna play.
All right, here we go. Lisa and Kathy, big spin. Stop at $2,000. All right, Kathy, $2,000. You have $5,050 less than Lisa. You'll need that much to tire or beat her. More than $5,050. And you have one spin left. What's your pleasure?
I'm going to go for it.
Go, Lisa. Kathy needs $5,050 to tie, more to win. Here we go.
Come on, I want that $5,000-something and a spin. And stop.
Stop at $1,400. It is not enough. And Lisa, once again, $7,050. We'll come back and talk to you right after these words.
If you're looking for
today's big treasure luck winner, Lisa, with $7,050. Well done, Lisa. And the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, is going to tell you where you are going. Rod?
Right you are, Peter. Lisa, congratulations. You've won a holiday in Rio. You and your guests will jet from Los Angeles to Brazil, where you'll enjoy a six-night stay in a lovely hotel near Copacabana Beach. Swim, sun, and explore the exciting city of Rio de Janeiro. Lisa, that prize totals $2,800, combined with the $4,250 in cash you won today and the $10,700 in cash and prizes you won previously. That gives you a new grand total, Lisa, of $17,750. Congratulations.
Whoa, what a hunk of change. It's $17,750, and you get to come back and beat up on us again and avoid that whammy of make some bucks. Good. That's terrific. And thank Kathy you. And Oliver, we've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us. You don't go away empty-handed. Good. I'm glad you enjoyed yourself. Terrific. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.